My name is Ivana and I am originally from Slovakia, but at the moment I'm living and working in Long Beach, California. I started to tattooing about 17, 18 years ago. I started to practice on my friends and tattooing came to me accidentally because I never planned to be a tattoo artist, but I was artist since I was a child. I used to draw, I used to paint, just pretty much that's how I grew up. And one day I picked up tattoo machine and whole my world changed. That is my story. The main reason why I like to go to Mondial du Tatouage is because it's the, in my opinion, one of the best conventions in the world. And I must say one of my favorites for sure. I like the organization and especially what I appreciate is choice of artists. That would be probably my reason why I always come back here every year. Paint animals or nature-based design, also I would say flowers, not only animals, just because they are so beautiful already, so I feel there is nothing to spoil. I just reproduce my vision based on the reference.